help. Come on. We've been friends for such a long time. Can you do me this one favor? Excellent. Now, to business. Have you heard about the recent infection crisis? All I'm asking is that you accompany me to Mouthtown. You're the only one who can help me with this. This time's different. It's personal. I have a friend out there. She's been missing for the past couple of days. Yes, I applied for Scientia's group op, but it hasn't been approved yet. I just can't wait any longer. I'm not worried. I pulled a few strings and managed to get one of those armed choppers. I'll be the pilot, and you can take care of the infected. As long as we work together... This should be the place! Look below! My friend is called Catherine! Open fire! Eliminate them! We grew up together. If it weren't for her, I probably wouldn't be here talking to you now. Hold on tight! Let's do this! We grew up and drifted apart. You know how these things go? She suddenly got in touch, and she's now living in Mouthtown. Happy to see her again, of course, but it's just not the same as before. How does that saying go? Things change. People change. Damn, these infected just aren't letting up. Forget about my story. Take them out. Do your all. Sure what's going on? Why there are so many infected all of a sudden? See that boulder infected up there? Take it down!
Catherine, is that you?
Boss, what should we do with these two?
Knock them out and take them back.
Catherine!
You're awake? You're awake? Blonde one? The boss has him locked up somewhere else. Enough chit-chat. You'll stop asking so many... I'm gonna take a leak. Don't you dare move. Did you hear that?
What? Are you sure you aren't hearing things?
No! I really heard something! I'm sure of it! Let's go check it out!
Has that little brat wandered off?
That Mori is useless. Can't trust him with anything.
I see you! Open the door! Watch out! I don't know what's going on.
Catherine, I overheard the person who tied me up say this is Catherine's room. Maybe we can find a clue or something. Maybe forged. She must have been tricked by Heimdall somehow. I know Catherine. She isn't like this. Ever since she lost her little brother, she's been... Catherine thinks that her brother's death was caused by incompetence. She blames the people in charge of the evacuation. So deep down, she's been harboring some resentment. If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't be here today, let alone sign Tia guard captain. Even if she really did cause all this, what am I supposed to do about it? Let's go. I need to talk to her. If all the... Why did you do all this? Tell me! Is this you? Why would you do something like this?
Heider, do you know why Heimdall is willing to work with me?
Why? Could it be those reports you asked me for?
You were so easy to convince, Heider. So trusting. Isn't it hilarious? Everything you see before you, you had a hand in creating.
Catherine! Why would you betray me like this?
Oh, but you betrayed me first. You ran off to Scientia all those years ago, acting all high and mighty. But what about me? What about my little brother? Who's gonna avenge him? Wasn't my brother innocent? He was sent to rescue the villagers, and then after he saved the last one, the troops pulled out. All they had to do was wait 10 more minutes, and my brother would have survived. Do you know why these people follow my lead? They were saved by my little brother. They owe me.
You've lost your mind.
Heider, for the sake of our past friendship, leave now, and I'll spare your life.
It's not gonna happen, Catherine. Drop your weapon and come back to Scientia with me.
In that case, looks like you two are gonna have to stay here forever. Drop your weapons and step back!
Let him go and come back with me.
That's impossible!
Gun tight. You got this.
Catherine, her final words to me were that Heimdall has a lab. Could you go on ahead? I just want to spend a bit more time with Catherine. Thank you. Catherine is carrying this activator. It must be the key to the lab.
Thank you. Such a pity. You're too late. Curious about what we're doing here? Let me give you a ride.
Stealing all the glory now, can I?
Ready. Let's take down this ugly turtle together!
Something seems off. I can feel something shaking. This place is going to explode! Run! Far from over. We still have a lot of work to do. We managed to halt the experiments, but the unfolding, I would feel guilt, Catherine, in the... I have to go...